Welcome to World Action and Reaction News. Today's news is Boeing positions Block III Super Hornet to meet Indian requirements. Boeing's proposal features plan to produce the Super Hornet in partnership with local industry. Boeing has offered to build its twin-engine Super Hornet fighter aircraft in India if selected to meet Indian Armed Forces requirements. In comments to Jane's on September 6, Dan Gillian, Vice President of Boeing Defense, Space and Security's F/A-18 and E/A-18 programs, confirmed that the U.S. corporation is positioning the F/A-18E/F Block III Super Hornet to meet requirements in the Indian Navy, IN, and Indian Air Force, IAF. The IN requirement for Multi-Role Carrier Borne Fighters, MRCBFs, is supported by a Global Request for Information, RFI, issued in January 2017. About Super Hornet. The Super Hornet is substantially a new aircraft, which shares only limited structural commonality with the F/A-18AD family of fighters. While the F/A-18E/F forward fuselage is derived from the F/A-18C design, the wing, center, and aft fuselage, tail surfaces and power plants are entirely new. The baseline avionic system is however largely derived from the F/A-18C, with planned growth through further evolved derivatives of the radar, EU and core avionic systems, and entirely new systems where appropriate. From a design perspective, the most notable change in the Super Hornet is its size, designed around an internal fuel, JP5, capacity of 14,700 pounds, or 36% more than the F/A-18C/E. This most closely compares to the clean F-15C, which has around 10% less internal fuel than the Super Hornet. Sizing around a 36% greater internal fuel load than the F/A-18C, with the aim of retaining the established agility performance of the F/A-18C, resulted in a larger wing of 500 sqft area, against the 400 sqft area of the F/A-18C, a 25% increase. The consequent sizing changes result in a 30,885 pounds empty weight, 31,500 pounds basic weight, aircraft, a 30% increase against the F/A-18C. Not surprisingly, the aircraft's empty weight is 8% greater than the F-15C, reflecting the structural realities of catapult launches and tailhook recoveries. The larger F414 engine, a refanned and evolved F404 derivative, delivers 20,700 pounds static SL thrust in afterburner, which is around 8% less than the F-100 PW220 in the F-15C. The simplest metric of the F/A-18E/F is that it is an F-15AD-sized F/A-18C derivative, optimized for the naval environment. Size is where the similarity between the Super Hornet and Eagle end, since the Super Hornet is optimized aerodynamically around the F/A-18AD configuration, with a focus on transonic maneuver and load-carrying performance, and carrier recovery characteristics. In terms of raw performance, the Super Hornet is very similar to the F/A-18C, but provides significantly better cap endurance and operating radius by virtue of its larger wing and internal fuel load. With 3,480 USG drop tanks, full internal fuel, combat and reserve fuel allowances, 8xAIM-120 AMROMs and 2xAIM-9 sidewinders, the aircraft has a point intercept radius sighted in excess of 650 nmi, with some assumptions made about expended missiles. This is radius performance in the class of the clean F-15C.
Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.